Hello there.
That working out? There we go. So good evening, everybody. Welcome along. Slight change of plan tonight. So originally my plan tonight was, I was gonna do a stream tonight with Mr. Busy Phoenix. Was the plan. I was gonna go for dinner at my dad's house at 5 o'clock, while Mr. Phoenix did his Phoenix Nest tournament. Which is about an hour, and then I was going to come back some point between 6 and 7, and then me and him were going to watch stream or something. Possibly Star Wars Squadrons, which is free on Epic Games, if you got that. And then, both plans went out the window. Phoenix is not feeling very well or something today, so we decided to put an announcement out at 4 o'clock today that he's not streaming, doing any stream today, which is fine. And then, my dad's house got delayed by an hour, so that was 6 rather than 5. So I've only been back in the house maybe 20 minutes, half an hour. So I thought, I had a long to think about what I was going to do. And I just thought I'd do something I haven't done in ages. So I thought we'd dip back into Bonnie. I think last time it was February. And then we started some of the Dead Money DLC, and then we kind of haven't gone back to it, doing other things. So yeah, I'm really going to continue with my control, and I thought, you know, I'll leave that next week, or we do this. I thought we'll do this, just something different. Probably not be a long stream tonight. But I just thought, I only did one stream this week, and first that in a few weeks, I haven't any plans. And generally it seems quite quiet. And as I said, I was going to be streaming with Phoenix anyway. So I'd always kept tonight very anyway. Alright, well so we'll just jump into it. Bring that up. Close that. Don't do that. So hopefully that's coming up on the screen right now. That is working. Obviously, if you're in the chat and you see any issues, can let me know. Yeah, so it's the last time. I think it's February was the last time we did this. So yeah, we just started the Dead Money. What? Huh? Yeah, I think there's a long way up. So I just went, what? Right, travel to the rest of this old switching station with Christine. And now I can't remember the there we go, let's jump. Okay, that was a bad decision. Yeah, that was a very bad decision. Because I'm low on health. Have I got any health items? Probably not. Doctor's bag, but I don't even want to waste a doctor's bag. Can't go through the gas. The drugstore, that might be helping. Why would there be a key or a locked door if there was no health in here? I'm not entirely sure what. I'll pick that. That's good where the health is, isn't it, behind that? Well, that's annoying. Just got a feeling there's a purpose to the chips. Like a union or something. I can use your chips to make that one. Okay. Okay, that's an option. Tell me if I can play boom. Increases the time record. Okay, that's handy. She's a doctor's pipe, don't we? Don't understand why he's still... Ah. Damn it. Oh, oops, no, I didn't mean to. I hope there's some, that's in here somewhere. Prepare the electrical box to connect to the switching station. Is there a speaker in here? There's a speaker somewhere, but I don't see it. Work out where the no, she is all used to. F5, right, let's quick save. Oh, unless it's behind the door. We'll slip this going that from all of us. see. Electric box fuses. I think they might have made it easy and put a
thank you.
Let me check up on the hollow razor maybe. Oh, that was clever. Oh crap, we didn't go that way. Find one of them devices that we build stuff in. Simpath. Just notice I've got multiple icons now. Interesting. One of the icons bringing me here. Behind me. Thank you. We're a bit stupid here. It's behind them, I guess, but we can't get through there. Complete wrong direction. Damn it. I don't quite know how I'm supposed to do this. I really don't know what to do now. Should have gone for certain problems this so I can craft what I need. By the key. Ah, that's the service route door, right? Found it. Well, it's one of the routes. I can't open it. I can't craft what I need. Help. I feel like I might need to research this particular quest and where I need to go. So I think I made a bit of stands because there isn't any other. These are all quests outside of this DLC, so I can't do any of them right now. I can't leave the villa until I complete the DLC mission. So what I'm going to have to do, I'm afraid, is call it there, and I'll have to research this quest and find out if it's possible that there's a location where we can get the bits. Can't craft it. I don't think there's a way to craft. Alchemist! Hello sir, how you doing? Been a long time. Hit a bit of an impasse because I've got a fix So repair the electrical box thanks to the rest of the station, but I need parts to fix it and I don't know where to get the parts from. I can't remember whether you are familiar with this game, but I think you are, aren't you? This is the Demon DLC. Checking to see if I can craft stuff within my pit pipe, but I don't know if I can. Switch station, yeah. I'll give my map up. There's also an icon there for some reason, but I don't seem to be able to get to that. That's the switch station up there. I should remember which way. Is it that way? Yes, I won't. I'm going past here. It's left. What was up some stairs? I'm not seeing any stairs yet. Oh, there it is. So this is the place. There's also a radio that I can't see. But if I click on that, I subscribe, fix the circuit breaker. And need 3 electric box fuses to fix the circuit breaker. I've got no idea where to get them from, and I can't see any in this room. There was like loads of scrap metal and stuff, but what do you mean that's a shortcut? I haven't got enough high prepare skill to do it. I can't open that door. That door's locked. Requires a key. It says you can't open it because it requires power. So I presume I have to repair this to open the door. And I have no other quest then, because this is the Deadman DLC, so all of these are outside the villa, so I can't do them. The only quest point I have is this. Unless something's gone wrong. I can spot the radio. Not really the other quest marker. The other quest marker takes me to, I believe it is a. Like a locked door, like a locked gate that I can't open. Probably gonna die, come back out here again. That marker there. Leave takes me to that gate there, but I can't open that gate. Locked, but that's where the quest mark is taking me. I died. Any ideas? Unless I was supposed to have picked up a key or something along the way, which I haven't picked up, which will allow me to open that gate. Did you go back and find the key? Go back where to find the key. There's never anything mentioned in the quest log about the key. Back inside, oh, back in the switching station. Find the key. Key here. The back out of second. And just pencils and cups. See any key. There isn't any containers. There's other than this bin, there is no containers that I can see. Oh, there's a filing cabinet there. It's locked. Fusion cell chips. Scrap metal. There's a pill box there. Just scrap electro. Ah, box fuse. That's one fuse, isn't it? Is that what we need? Latches bracket, yes, we need two more of them. But I don't see... Unless there's another... pillbox? Wrench. There's no wood there. Containers. Oh, where's the second trash bin? Trash bin there, where's the one here? Where's the second trash bin? Oh, there. Yeah, no, nothing in there. And I've checked the two bins, the toolbox, the cabinet, and the... Oh, that's just something else. Something else behind here? I go under there. You get out to come out hidden. Massive in the container that I'm missing. Get out, not the water fountain. Might have been more than one drawer, but there's only one drawer opening on that. No, it's only opening the same drawer on that. In the corner there. Nope. You see anything I've missed? Any of the containers? Something there, what's that? Men's stats. It's on the floor under the bench, but just checking, there's nothing in here I've missed. Here, maybe. Any ideas, Alchemist? I'm a bit stumped. I don't see any other. Unless it's supposed to be on the drawers of the filing cabinet, but they're just not. There's only the same drawer keeps opening. Loot on this counter, but I don't see it. Any ideas like this? I hope this is not a glitch, a bug. And there's like supposed to be two fuses in that cabinet and they're not there. Because it kind of breaks the game, doesn't it? Go outside. No, damn, I went the wrong way there. Go outside, go down the stairs, turn left, another left, and then turn right. Is the right way? Looking for this place? Should have been in here. Up the stairs. Thought I've been in here. Again? Fish the wall with a hole in it. Out here. Toolbox, but it's not nothing in the toolbox. No fuses in the toolbox. Just a wrench and a paint gun. How many do I have? Just the one that I picked up in the switching station. What's it called again? That's your box fuse. I've got two, actually. I've got two. I must have picked up another one somewhere. I need one more. Look north. North that way. Hug the wall to the left. I'm guessing it's this way. No toolbox in here. I'm guessing they're always in toolboxes. Follow the arrows. What arrows? Oh, that arrow there. That just leading to here. Or is another arrow? This way you were talking about? I've been in here. Well, the toolbox. Ah, let you block a few. There we go. Right, I was gonna get back now without being killed by the. Thanks, Alchemist. Right, so it's trying to find a safe route. Oh, we're right next to it. That's rather handy. Thanks for that, Agnes. Right, we should have what we need to. Right, quick save there. Get into the elevator. Okay. Run out of space soon, aren't I? What on earth is this place? Oh, there's more. I don't know how I'm going to get through that. Oh man, I wouldn't let me blow it up. I don't know where that one is now, anyway. Oh, there must be another one. That one's open. Nice. Where's Christine gone? That's why I died last. Well, I missed it. That's in the, it's in the dust. It's in the mist stuff, which will kill me. Well, there's a tower over there. The mist, like, literally at the bottom of these steps. The mist starts there. I can't go up any lower down, there's the mist. I can't see an alternative route. Be still. Just east of me is a pipe. Yeah. That's still got mist over it though. I don't think we're about to jump to it from here. Oh, that staircase there. So jump onto the pipe, jump off to the side, you reckon? Guess it's this way. System is just on the main detail on it, system balance the load, so I want to send 34 on them. Hey, this is really interesting. Impact. Yeah, but the thing is, right, my health bars are all full up, just the first thing. I'm gonna use a stim pack. HP 71. HP is now 71. Control system. Do I want to do that? That wasn't part of the mission quest, was it? I wasn't part of the quest. I do have some food items. Some purified water. And they're only temporary, aren't they? Gives you plus one for like 5 seconds, is that right? Also, cloud residue. Not quite know if that's useful for anything, but what's that in, I guess. They're only like a temporary thing, aren't they? Only for a few seconds. Is that, did I use that magazine correctly? Is it giving me a boost somewhere? I'm not sure if I've used it correctly or not. Radiation 62. There you go, meeting people plus 10 that has worked. Okay, should I do this? Should I activate the Oh, is that going to get rid of the gas? I'm going to clean the cloud off. out of switching basement and switching the computers to sell. Ah, nice! Can you get rid of that horrible misty stuff? Oh, nice. It's going to make life so much easier. What the hell? What's firing at me? Turret. I've forgotten how to get into the thingy mode. Oh, it's one of these. Too full. And if we go back out and that gives us a ball temp back. Look for the brackets. Like that. You mean like that bracket? Or like that. What two together? Go back on it. Does it have to be two together? Dirt removed. What does that mean? Ah. Ah, that's gonna be handy, and the speakers are off. I'll set off the tutorial. Could be that. That's what I wanted to. We both speakers are offline. Okay. Where is my companion? Oh, she's there. Looks like the elevator is over here somewhere. Oh, okay, it must be over there. Right, she is. Let's get back over there then. This way. No option to ask you to take the elevator down. Maybe we're gonna find the go near it. Take their head. She won't go in the elevator. It's claustrophobic. Oh. If I just gotta go on my own, then the other way then. And that wasn't the right way to go, was it? Follow the quest mark. They checked that to him, didn't they? Oh, that was that locker that was locked, isn't it? This marker wants to go that direction, but I don't see how we can go in that direction. Oh yeah, the key there. Now where were those lockers again? Aha, got the password. Have to use it on that console back there, presumably. Okay.
The bell tower. That's where you'll trigger the gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Guess we're going to go back up here. Now we can walk around a bit easier now because we've got no gas to worry about anymore. I'm pretty sure I've been here before. I'm not checking anything. Yeah, it's empty, so I've been there before. Let's get out of there. have been this way. No, right, no. Oh look, the smith's still there. So it hasn't cleared all of it. Can't go that way. Oh, damn it. Just lost all those HP. It's a mash. I suppose I could use I haven't broken anything. Oh. To use a doctor's bag, but I don't think I've broken anything. What was that? Oh, another trap. Why is that not in there? I think I just picked up. Find another. Aha. No, that's sounding kind of... HP. Didn't be anything else of today. Is that where I've just been? Yeah, it is. But the arrow's pointing me that way. Looking for any food, like what Malice said, but this is all not Malice, Alchemist. Damn it, it's a trap. Just nothing in here. No, I can't get through there. Any ideas, Alchemist? Shame there's no health items in here. items. Gotta be food items in here. Have you got? No food items. I'm sort of happy. Damn, champ. That's not the right way, is it? Give me a second. I'm trapped. Very difficult to see them. Too close to the trap, not trying to deactivate it. Shit. Don't have enough. Have more. Run. Come on. A gas bomb. No, no, that's not so bummy. My front grenade. Thank you. What ammo does the hollow rifle use? It uses MF cells, which is mags. So that ammo's kind of useless. Where you put my... going up slowly. He doesn't help. Buff out might actually. Ah, that's no stim pack in it. HP's down to 10 now. All that money was wasted on. Take me back. I can't get through for where that icon's pointing. Maybe this way. Continue the track. Thank you. Oh no. I'm gonna fight you with. Run! Run! Get! Man, I can't be bothered to do that again. Time we're on. Yeah, no. Tell you what, I'm gonna leave it there. I can't bother to fight him again. To be honest, I'm getting tired, so I'm gonna leave it there. Just reload and save it. But yeah, hopefully we will come back to it. Hopefully it won't be like last time. It was February, so March, June, July, August. Like 9 months ago. Hopefully it'll not be 9 months the next time we play it. Yeah, hopefully we'll come back to put some music on. Music, what is the music? I had that track next, I didn't track. Yeah, so I don't think there's anybody. Let's quickly check about who's online on my list. But she's probably she's just started. I haven't actually got any viewers now. Oh, look. One viewer. Alright, there's no point in doing a raid. Right. So, yeah, we'll not bother with a raid. So the plan is next week we're gonna go back to, obviously I had like nearly 2 weeks off streaming, and then last week I did I streamed Wednesday night. Oh no, it was Wednesday afternoon, wasn't it? Wednesday, sort of early evening Wednesday. With Control, which we managed to make some progress on and finally get past that bit we've been stuck on for ages. So the plan is to go back to normal this week, so Minecraft Monday will return at Monday night at 7 o'clock. It's not a lot particular on doing it. When we get in December, which is towards the end of the week, we'll get the festivity mod back on the Mango server, and then so the Minecraft Monday stream, not this one, the Monday after, will be just putting all the Christmas stuff up. So this Monday, I don't know what we'll do in Minecraft, but we'll find something. And then Wednesday, 7 o'clock, we'll continue with Control. So we managed to finish off the mission we've been stuck on for ages. And so we're on a new mission now. Although we've currently got stuck on a side mission near this bridge one sort of thing. So we can do finish him off and then continue the mission. I think there's only 2 missions left. I'd like to see if I can get that finished by the end of the year. Would be nice. And then we can then move on to AMR. Maybe Mass Initiation or Jedi Fallen Order. I'm thinking I might do Mass Effect, possibly, but I need to finish Control first. It's quite a big game that I'll uninstall once I've played it, and then I can install something else to play through. But yeah, so back to Monday to Wednesdays from 7 next week is the plan. And then that's the 20th and 30th of November, and then yeah, Thursday is the 1st of December. And yeah, there will be, because it's my birthday in December, Rod and Zero, and finally we all share breath in the 12th. There's talk of doing, last year we did a birthday multi stream together last year. It's talk, I don't know what game we're going to do or when we're going to do it, so that'll be around the middle of December. We've also got a 12 hour stream to do, which I might do next weekend, now that I'm feeling okay again. So next Saturday, weekday, we might have a 12 hour stream on our hands. In hindsight, I would have done it today, because I'm feeling much better, but I left it too late. My plan was I was going to stream the night with Mr. Whitebeard's Phoenix, and then unfortunately he wasn't able to do it. So that's why I didn't think about doing 12 hours today. Next Saturday, 12 hour stream, possibly. And then the weekend after will be the birthday weekend. But it won't be the Saturday, it's either going to be the Friday the 9th, or it's going to be I think most likely be Friday the 9th, to be honest, because I'm probably not going to stream on my birthday, so, or if I do, it'll not be on the evening, I wouldn't thought. It won't be on the Monday evening, so we're back to normal for Mondays and Wednesdays. Oh, hello, Lynn Hammer Gaming. We're literally just signing off now. But thank you anyway for popping in. So for the next 2 weeks, we'll be back to Mondays and Wednesdays from 7 p.m. GMT. It's not GMT now, is it? It's BST. No, not BST, it's GMT. Yeah, we're not on September. About Monday from 7 o'clock for some Minecraft on the Minecraft server. And then Control Wednesday from 7. And then the same probably the week after. And then the week after that, as I say, we know Monday stream is my birthday. I think I'm going to stick with two streams for now. Obviously, the first week in December, there'll be a third stream for the birthday stream. We're Rod, if we do that. And yes, that's it. I'll be back on Monday to save. That was about four times now. As for this game, I don't know. I might do some during the 12 hour stream maybe next Saturday. Oh, that's something else we do. Yeah, so Monday, 7 o'clock Minecraft. Wednesday, 7 o'clock. Control, and then possibly try our stream on Saturday. Do you know what I might do? If I'm going to go ahead with this travel stream, I might not do Minecraft on Monday. I might leave Minecraft to the 12-hour stream, and with what this stuff up on, and then maybe do Control on Monday, and then do this on Wednesday, maybe. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Scratch what I've just said, so we'll be back on Monday, do some control on Monday, and then maybe continue this on Wednesday, do control Monday and Wednesday, trying to finish it off. We're back Monday, 7 o'clock, anyway. I think on Discord, because I'm forever changing the plot, although I didn't post today about the stream, I should have, and this is the time as YouTube channel where we also have all our streams too. And also the music we play in the background, the streams like records. Why is that not on? There we go. DMCA for music. Yeah, one from Zero, who I've just mentioned earlier. Mentioned Rod. He's not streaming this Saturday, but he's not streaming tonight. He's going to see his brother. So, check that out as well. Right, that's it for me. As I say, we're back Monday, 7 o'clock. Possibly not for Minecraft now. Maybe for control. But until then, thank you all very much for watching. This is really awesome to be with you. Good night, everybody.